Ow, ow, ow! No, it's not, it's not. It's a kind of helping the kind of backfires rather quickly. Ow, ow! And stop here! This is like torture, like, I'm getting spiked up here and you just heal me.
Yep.
Ow, not good. Wow, we
the
collect-
action music is constantly playing for me. I don't know why.
We moved so collected so much crap down here that I actually cannot fall to my death anymore. Oh, yes, I can. But I have to actually. There's still stuff on the top right. Okay, Spider, I have a grenade. You come here, then you magnetize something and shoot me up to the right.
I got the thing.
Yeah. However, I will. I will get on top of it. Okay. Okay. Here. Yeah.
I healed you.
We need to get to the right. Like. Whee! And I'm stupid. This could also work.
No, I don't. No, don't magnetize it.
All right. I was trying to grab it. Cause...
Oh.
There we go.
Uh oh. Whoop! Yay!
My next turn.
Thank you.
And now for the quick way down. A little bit too quick, a little bit too quick.
Alright, time to walk into assassin.
Also, stuff on top. Ooby dooby doo. Wait, come down here.
Aww.
How do we get this bottom left guy?
I don't know. I'm gonna
I've got a nice yeah, it's probably that.
Yeah, looking good, looking. Or mage, can you move it from up here?
I could try.
I mean, you can barely make it out underwater, so it is kind of there.
It's also a lever. I'm gonna pull it.
Oh, or we just can do this.
Yep.
Yep.
Whoa. I love just pull it. Smashing random things and then it works on us.
It felt.
I believe it's on a rope. We can actually not get it out there completely.
Yep.
Did you get the collectible by there?
No.
There's a question, how does one get in there? Get the thing?
I was able to cut the rope with my fire arrow. No, don't lock him in. Don't lock him in.
Anyway, up top left there, I think I saw some stuff.
Yep, yeah, I saw stuff.
Ooh, stuff. Stuff is good, no.
I think, is this something where the lever the other way might help?
Oh.
So you get the floaty barrels and use them as a platform, boxes, etc, etc.
Or you can jump on later and then jump on the thing I'm holding.
Okie dokie. Sounds good. And go, 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 go. And I got everything. Yeah! Teamwork!
Yay!
So, first off, is there anything here we can get whilst it's not waterified? I think that's it.
I'm really not liking this level, by the way. I mean, it looks good, but I just really don't like water.
I don't know. Let's add water, therefore it makes everything easier.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, no!
Not enough water.
Hey.
Sorry.
There you go.
Anyway, there's some stuff to collect in the water for you. If I can get the smashable smashed.
This is not going to work, mate. You are aware of that. We will not be able to get up there.
I wasn't doing anything in particular.
No, you are just in the water, like...
Yeah. I wasn't doing anything in particular.
Okay, I see. You're just having a swim. I'm glad we talked about it. Seriously, how do we get those?
Do you see what I'm smashing?
Yes. Oh, we need to... Oh, the other end was actually the one that can be opened.
There's a respawn point here.
I believe we need the barrels from the other end, mage.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that might help.
That did not help.
Whoa! Whoa! What?
Wait, huh?
I did the sprint thing by the cog, and I just made it spin like crazy.
Like you stop because there's a lot of water coming up and down.
Okay. Or you just summon boxes and we see if it works. Oh no! Since when are your boxes not floating?
Since always?
Oh.
We never floated.
Yeah, the metal ones don't float. Makes sense, metal.
Yep.
Oh, there's a big one up, a big collectible thing up here, but I don't think Mage will get to it, but a rogue might.
Well, who? What? Ah, oh, this is kind of annoying. Seriously. Mm-hmm. How is this supposed to work?
I don't know.
Okay, I try to swim it as far to the right as I can.
You're still there.
Yes, we are.
There's no way to die, I don't think. We can drown! Well, here comes my nightmare.
That's horrible.
I know! This is the one thing.
How do you manage to do this? I wanted to do this, like pushing it here so you can climb up there.
I don't know, I just swam.
Ah. Okay, I get it. Oh.
You do the thing, like. You can. Hold on. I got it.
But then we still need to get you over there. That's.
You'll teleport me eventually.
Yeah. Oh! Come on, and jump, you! Why is she not jumping?
I don't know.
What?
You guys need a shield.
Now the jumping button is working.
I think it's because it's the water stuff.
And it works. Yeah.
Oh, hey, dude.
Ooh, a nice acid blast. Oh, I can't actually take it. By the way, what kind of sewer is this where...
Ladies first.
What the heck? The hell?
I've already climbed up at the top. You can use the cogs to climb up.
Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm trying at the moment. Yeah. Oh, okay. And here is something funny or... There is something to the right. Have you already checked? Because I have the feeling that...
I haven't checked there. I've only gone up here and waited
okay.
for you.
Because
up here there's one big collectible left.
One big one?
Yep.
But we promised Mage! We promised Mage Biter!
It's not the big, movable one.
Then again, I have the feeling that we kind of need Mage for the catapult trick.
So you're saying I should drown myself?
No, we get you up here somewhere else. Somewhere else. Yeah, that's the thing. Now, let me swim here, so you can climb on it, and then you can do your levitation thing from the other
Yeah,
thing.
I could.
Indeed. But now I can't get it.
The bridge, I was able to use that. I might be able to magnetize the thing, hold them up and such.
Good.
Oh, magnetizing stuff. This could actually work, yeah.
It's just... It's a kind of a clumsy system.
Nah, I don't think it's gonna work.
Okay.
No, like, Biter, you're making it difficult.
Okay,
just
Mage.
Let it go.
How are you?
Biter.
Okay, Mage, you have to climb on it.
Alright, Biter, just let it go. You. Yay! I'm here.
Oh, and I could actually do the same thing. We never used anything to begin with. Wasn't there the. Somewhere up here was the. Yep!
Hey,
okay.
Mage, check this out. It goes really fast when I charge into it for some reason.
Hey, how do we get up, or do we just climb the cogs?
We just jump up and climb the such.
Boy. Well, gee.
Unless you say you want to get the next collectible, then you can just give Biter a box, he can magnetize it and
No, I want to
okay.
do this thing. I want to get a
jumping across is quite a challenge, I can't do that with the magnetized shield.
Didn't jump. I could squish.
I will just be here as an observer and see how things are going.
I don't know. I just collected. It's too much trouble. I'm gonna go stand there in this corner. Oh, hey, collectibles.
So we're gonna keep trying to do the jumping trick?
Nah,
AOI is improved. To get the big thing?
Yeah, but we still need something like a magnetized thingy or so.
I can make a box. Yeah, not sure how to get it to you guys though.
Okay, that sounds good.
Here's a box.
Spider, there's
in.
A box coming. I'm the box, beware! I'm the box ghost.
Did you pick it up?
Kind of.
It's
semi.
Disrupting the cog.
It's coming back.
I'm not up there anymore though. Alright, let's try.
What if it does disrupt the cog? No, it doesn't.
Oh, it was just when I was grabbing it, it was disrupting the cog.
Oh, there it is coming, there it comes.
I can't pull it at that range. Okay.
I stopped the cog.
Excellent work there. Maybe the jumping right. thingy
Does
works
that make
after
it
all.
To climb up?
I had to hold it. Maybe. No, don't. No. Why is the force so great? Okay, this is funny. I'm hello.
Hello. How are you hanging?
Not so good, I guess.
This is not how physics work.
And now you're getting in the way, go away.
Ow.
I wanna see.
And now I'm gonna die. Aww. But I wanted to die.
Everything's magnetized.
Why?
Because this is how things
work. You made yourself a prison, mage. This isn't hell you're supposed to get up. It's like the opposite.
I was trying to get.
Well, at least for once, there will be no comments about me being the most incompetent.
I stepped the cog.
It's only in the comments, but... There we go.
We probably
See?
Should not tell this to anybody. Well, let's forget about this collectible and just move on, shall we?
What collectible?
Spiders! Woo! Whoa!
Aww.
This spider just got blown apart. Literally.
I think I could do the run and jump, but you could probably use a shield trick.
Ow!
Boxes
ow.
Would help too.
Boxes! Yes, I can do boxes.
I beware!
Is there anything down there that we need to collect? I have
the box goes.
Box.
Yep.
Onion.
Get away from the box!
Toughness! Hey! Ooh, something to explode. Oopala.
Probably.
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
That was one way to create a person.
I think we need boxes for each to get up.
What is this kind of glittering?
That thing is in the way. Can you destroy it?
I don't think so.
Ooh. Ooh, I found a room with a funny.
Well, we're stuck below because we don't have your OP rogue powers.
Whee! Oh. Whee!
I got up.
I can't get enough momentum to move it constantly. It's not like the other thingy that kept moving and moving and moving.
Alright. Bog.
No,
it was already blowing.
No biter smashing is not solving
Hello.
Every problem. Ooh, fire. Oh, God, jump! Oh, great. Oh, good. No, not good. Ignore the burning barrel that is going to explode.
I stopped it.
Good work there, buddy.
Oh.
Also, there are so many collectibles on top.
Alright, I'll go. Oh, hey, it's another burning barrel.
Yeah, great job, Biter. Thanks for another burning barrel.
There's a healy point.
I didn't.
Go away, barrel! No, no! Whew, that was a close call.
That's another barrel.
Ah! I'm gonna die.
And Biter is, of course, advancing, as always.
Yep. There's just the big one I can't reach, I think, or at least I have difficulty with.
But I guess you could do the box magnetizing, levitating up thingy.
Yeah. It'd probably be better from the right side. Rather than where the barrels come from and such.
Oh, bloody hell!
Physics!
If you get up there, I can just do this.
Just doing this sounds easy enough.
Recharging sprint.
Uh-oh. Yeehaw!
Oh, okay, there we go.
By the way, do those barrels even hurt us?
Yep.
Okay. this sounds like a first-hand experience. Yep.
I think you exploded.
No, I just panic when there is an exploding barrel next to me. Wait, I will help you, mage. Now you can go over there.
Ah. Hold on.
Oh, I see.
What?
No, it's the next area.
Okay,
now what I do? Super duper rogue powers activate! Okay, this didn't work. But yeah, basically, if you levitate something right there, then I should be able to come up. Okay, sounds good. Here I... Spider!
Spider almost pushed me over.
You put a little plate on me and I went left to look at what's going on, and...
Ah, spikes!
Oh yeah, there's spikes. This is what I was talking about.
And
earlier.
A spider!
Ah!
Oop. Spider!
Oh, I missed.
Out.
More spiders.
Have a live.
Damn it! Thingies.
Okay.
And I'll throw the box before somebody else takes it. No!
See, I'm not that agile. I need a box, one box from me to get the right height, but. She just died. If I had one box, oh well.
You won't! Yes!
Oh, got
sorry.
Eldritch Passage, you have found a collectible poem. So.
Oh, it's burning my feet, I think.
It kind of is, isn't it? Oh.
How do we.
You're pushing acid towards yourself, mate.
Yes, you are kind of. Being suicidal is my job. Stop doing it. I'm not taking you.
I tried to block the acid.
I'm trying to help you.
Oh yeah, that's cool. Nope. Need to face the other direction and... No! No, not the biter. Not the biter.
Oh.
No!
Now the solution.
Oh, wait. Ow! You killed me! Literally! You murderer!
These acids, it's very quick. There's no sort of just easy gap. Ow. Hey look, lever! I'm gonna pull it.
Ow.
I think it's stopping the spike.
Or not. Is there something? That
looks
like
explodable.
I made it! Alright, there's some scribbly, scraggly things down below.
Uh-oh. Ow.
I'm dying.
Yes, you are.
Yep. You might have actually tried to run, but yeah. Anyway.
I tried to.
Yeah, on my screen it's like you just stood there. I did. Oh. On my screen, it looks like you're kind of glitching out, though.
Maybe I am. I
Oh! She looks a little bit dead, doesn't she?
Yeah.
Oh.
There's no reason to.
And you just removed her corpse. This is so cruel. Okay. What?
I don't know how to get there, so just go on without me.
Oh no, my game, it's slowing down a lot.
Whoa, yeah, and you are doing a really weird thing in the, like hovering in the air and lagging back.
Yeah, it's frozen for me.
You got frozen today.
No.
Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, I just like.
How is it for you, Mage? Because for me, it is still running, the game.
Yeah,
I'm just standing in
the like unhandled exception, blub code. Start. I need to end the process.
And I found another bottomless pit, by the way. Mage, if you. Oh, I happen to be in the close proximity of the thingy. Exactly.
Yep, I didn't move.
I'm gonna boot up the game again and rejoin.
Okay. But yeah, you see this collectible, Mage. We can do this. We can do this without Binder.
I do not see the collectible.
Just move a little bit where I'm standing. Does the camera?
I think we can do this without Binder.
By the way, do you also see the hovering Binder?
Yes. A little bit.
Okay, you need to levitate a box somewhere around the area where Binder was levitating a moment ago. Now it probably will dissolve because of that. No, it actually is still stable. Okay, now all I have to do is do some amazing roguelike timing. Oh god, I'm still down.
Progress.
Woohoo! I did it! Yeah, we did. And I found another bottomless pit.
Hello.
Good lemon.
And now it's
there.
Basically run. Okay, don't run.
Hello.
Nice to see you. Okay. Go, move. Carefully.
How
did I manage to get through that? Hey, what's up, Binder? Cannot read.
You know, when we started this game, you pressed a different button and accidentally changed the password.
Oh, I believe it is just YA.
Okay.
I by accidentally removed the last Y.
Shoot.
Now everyone will know.
No, now we have to change it to Blub next time. Oh no, I revealed this one as well. All my amazing passwords.
I'm gonna come up with a password next time.
Okay.
Will the password be poop?
Hello.
Okay, moving on. Okay, still haven't found a real good way to survive this.
Alright, got one of them.
There was still one left.
Hello.
Hi Mage, nice to see you.
I'm just the NPC.
Ah! I found another bottomless pit in there.
Hello.
Oh, I almost got to it.
Could we stop the dying, please?
Hello.
Why do I have the feeling that there will be a death counter at the end of the game? Why are there still collectibles? This is insane. We already got all those.
Hello.
Hello.
This is getting ridiculous.
How are you?
Like
familiar face?
Seriously, what?
I have a new warrior guy.
Have we ever figured out what this lever does?
No.
Okay, I can't even move it anymore.
Hello.
I have been to the other side of this. What's happening?
I swear I've seen you before. Yes.
You look familiar too.
Okay, screw this. I'm just moving on. Ooh, I found another big room with a lot of
things. The thing is, funnily enough, when I tell. Oh, hello. you look familiar.
You're saying.
Oh. The thing is, I want to do my sprint jump
hello.
So I can get. Hello.
Hello.
You look familiar.
Guys, you have to go where the arrows are flying. Follow the arrows.
The arrows are flying backward.
That's a good thing. Yay! Oh yeah, right, you shouldn't.
I wonder if you could do the box trick from here. But yeah, Mace, could you come through to here?
No. Because what if you die?
I'm on the far side
now.
Yeah,
we are already safe, both of us.
Okay, well I'm gonna die, so...
We'll see. I mean, if you just... Oh, the boxes burn, I see.
The box
isn't dying, is it?
Yeah, the box is actually keeping the acid away, so...
I think, though, when it's burning red, is that hurty red?
It's still better than acid, so... Mage, your boxes are actually doing. Oh, she's probably coming. There's another box coming.
No, I'm not coming.
Seriously.
I'm just sending boxes in my stead.
How about coming down here? This would be really helpful for the progression. Just run.
Oh, no, it burned and died. Oh.
You can do it. Yes. Yeah. Just keep on the. Yes. Perfect. And jump. You see, easy.